Before we leave you for the week, we have to check in with our canine correspondents.
Lola and Louie have a great lineup of animal stories from around the world in this week's edition of the News Hounds Now Update.
It's News Hounds Now Update with Lola and Louie.
This week on the News Hounds Now Update, a true eagle eye view.
Not your average bear.
And a very slow race.
But first, it's a panda party. What's better than one panda birthday celebration? How about 18? Folks at a nature reserve in southwest China threw a huge birthday party for all of the panda cubs turning one this year. There are 9 gals and 9 guys here, including 3 pairs of twins. All are healthy and, as you can see, pretty darn happy.
Florida Zoo Miami has released footage of a Linz two-tone sloth baby, the first of its species ever born at the zoo. The baby was born on July 16th following a 10-month pregnancy for mother Marge. The video filmed just minutes after the sloth was born shows the baby clinging to its mother and in true sloth form, not moving too fast. The newborn's gender and name have not been announced.
Speaking of slow going, over 160 snails slugged it out at the annual World Championships in the UK. Running, as it were, since the 1960s, the gastropod games are held on top of a table with a special damp cloth spread out on it. 3 circles mark the top, and the first snail to reach the outer circle wins. You can almost cut the excitement in the air with a knife. This year's winner, Sammy the Snail, crossed the line first. Apparently slow and steady wins the race.
Bears at Glacier National Park in Montana are enjoying the scenery, especially this one. The bear seems to be having the time of his or her life. Park officials report that no bears were injured during the filming of this video. In fact, the bear galloped away at the end of his slide.
And finally, a photographer in Canada just wanted a close-up look at a flock of eagles. He ended up with a very rare bird's-eye view. James Williams planted his GoPro on a beach while fishing in British Columbia. The camera captured stunning shots of eagles feeding on fish. It turned surreal when one of the birds grabbed the GoPro and took to the skies. Williams figured the camera was gone until someone found it on a beach and returned it. And that's when he discovered the amazing eagle-eyed footage.
And that's this week's edition of the News Hounds Now Update.
These pandas.
It's a perfect to end a Friday.
The one's eating the bamboo, so they're apparently teething already. All right, have a great